Meanwhile, an organization is helping those struggling with addiction and sobriety in the Big Bend. Anchor Recovery Foundation and DJ Demp have partnered to bring their sober living house to Tallahassee. The house has 6 rooms. It's transitional housing for people recovering and will allow them to receive treatment at the main Tallahassee facility. DJ Demp announced plans for the home at Demp Week in January, and he says there's a major need for help for recovering addicts in Tallahassee.